Do you really know your arpeggios? Here are three levels to check. Level one is just playing the arpeggio up and down. Level two is to figure out some melodic patterns. And actually, there are four levels, but level three is to compose some licks and use it in solos. And the bonus level is to figure out some other chords where you can also use the arpeggio, because then you get more out of what you practiced, like using this C major 7 arpeggio over an A minor 7 chord.